Well, first of all, I'm lucky to be in the second position this weekend, because after the crash yesterday morning, I thought it wasn't possible to take part of the race in the first minutes. So after the qualifying, I really hoped to fight till the end for the victory. But sometimes expectations are not the reality, and today Casey was faster than us, especially at the end. He has something more that we didn't have, and also my physical condition was not so perfect. So everything together makes us quite slow at the end. So second position is okay, 20 points behind Casey in the championship. We'll try the next time.